Are you injured?
Thank you, Manon.
Looks like the ones earlier.
Dad!
Dolph! We're under attack! Everybody, at the ready! Hurry!
Protect the town!
And run to the northern caves!
What? But Dad!
We'll just get in the way here, is what he said.
Yeah.
Ina, let's go!
Thank you.
Good. You're back. Now, are you okay? The good news is that the Meg's body scan charger isn't showing any injuries. Defenders from Central City came and took her to the medical bay a little while ago. We got hit by that huge doll's attack. It looks like we were unconscious for a while. The dolls are gone now, but it looks like Alien Town has been completely... Some arts defenders from Central City were searching for him a little while ago. They haven't found any survivors yet. Well, I guess we can't just stay here forever. We should get going to Central City, too.
Thank you.
Central City, over there. Let's go.
See the two of you. I'm Crawford, the leader of Central City.
I am...
Manon, right? I've already been informed about you. I mean, they told me about... Well, I heard you had difficulties, to say the least. I'm so glad the two of you managed to survive. So very glad.
What about Ina?
She's being treated in the medical bay. But don't worry. I hear it's not critical. It's been half a day since she was brought in. She should be starting to feel better soon, I hope.
Ina, you're okay?
I'm totally fine.
Don't push yourself, though.
Thank you, Crawford. You guys, too.
We didn't do anything.
You came to check on me, didn't you? That means a lot to me. And what about my dad? I see. What kind of doll's unit could have been too much for even my dad?
We're still looking into it. But we believe it just might be another doll species named Dark Falls. Dark Falls was the cause of a near extinction-level catastrophe over all of Halfa 100 years ago, too. Apparently, it was able to easily wipe out the capital city at the time. If the Dolls unit you encountered really is Dark Falls, then that means there's absolutely no time to lose. We have to start preparing our forces as soon as possible. You three are the only ones who have ever actually seen Dark Falls. So, I believe Arx could really use your help fighting it. I know it's a lot to ask after what you just went through, but your aid would be invaluable.
I'm in. Yes, in fact, I really want to fight Dark Falls. I want to defeat it so nothing like that ever happens again. And you two?
I'll join in too.
We'll need your help preparing for the next attack. And, of course, when Dark Falls actually does show up.
That's when we fight.
But, for the moment, we should rest. Ren, are rooms ready for them?
Yes, I've prepared 3 rooms.
Good. I want you three to consider yourselves citizens of Central City from now on. When you get a minute, I'd like you all to check your mags. You should be registered as Arx Defenders now. Your mags will also act as your room keys. Feel free to take a break anytime you need to. And we can talk about all the rest tomorrow. I sent your room locations to your mags. Now, I want you all to take it easy for the rest of the day.
Take a look.
Sorry, I'm just not very good at reading people.
Don't be silly, Manon. It means a lot that you care. We three need to look out for each other, you know? Manon? That Dolls unit. What Dark Falls. We just have to beat it. The 3 of us together, okay?
Okay. are some basic skills I need you to acquire if you're going to fight these dolls. We have a great instructor at Cocoon, our top flight training facility. He can teach you everything you need to know. Head over there when fully prepared, and good luck.
Attention, everyone. We aren't sure what's going on yet, but we're picking up a signal similar to when Dark Falls appeared before. I'm going to ready Central Cannon. I ask that you prepare for battle as well. We're going to need you to give it everything you've got out there.
It. All of us. Together, okay?
Yes. Let's.
So, are you two ready?
I'm prepared to go at any time. What about you, Martha?
I think I need a little more time. Make sure you're good and ready, too.
Thank you. welcome. Drop in again sometime.
Yeah! Invite all your friends and come join us.
Thank you. Hmm.